worst I've ever seen is take the nail. End of the world.
So I can't let the hiss take the nail. Not a problem. I know how to handle them.
I snuck into the Foundation through a back door I know. Had to get ahead of the hiss. Just a matter of bypassing the ritual protections. Luckily, the board's as distracted as the rest of the Bureau. I had to put on a brave face up there, but the situation is the worst I've ever seen. We're getting back on our feet, but we've already lost so much. Trench is dead. Darling is somewhere. I'm the only one left. But I still have a job to do. Keep the hiss back. There's not enough HRAs to spare, so I'll have to make do with what I've got. Frankly, I don't even know what will happen if the hiss take the nail. Trench made it sound like it'd be the end of the world. He was never one to exaggerate. Well, orders are orders. Even if they come from a dead man.
If it isn't my favorite director. Jesse, you're back! So did you find anything noteworthy? The original Bureau expedition down here left so much interesting stuff behind.
Like their ID cards. I picked up a weird one. It's pretty old.
Oh wow, look at that! Yeah, I found a few ID cards myself. Or, more accurately, the Rangers found them for me.
Are you starting a collection?
I'm going for the whole set. I kid, of course. But I suppose they are sort of like baseball cards. Except for Bureau stuff from the 60s. Hey, the one you found is different than mine. It looks like it's a higher clearance level.
A rare one, then. Wanna keep it, Emily?
Yeah, I absolutely do. But I think you should hang on to it for now. High clearance access might come in handy.
Sounds like you have something in mind.
Guilty. See, I've been going through Dr. Ash's notes, or the ones I can find, anyway. Like Darling, he seemed to enjoy hiding his most relevant research. From what I gather, there is another floor beneath the warehouse with a special lab that requires 5 high-level staff members just to access. Here, take this. It's an old skeleton key. Something else the Rangers found. I give them $5 for every useful trinket they bring me.
I'm gonna assume this key is my ticket to that lower floor. And that super secret lab you mentioned.
Bingo bango, as Dr. Darling used to say. Well, keep your eyes peeled for more ID cards around the warehouse. If Ash's notes are reliable, and I'm sure they are, then 5 is the magic number.
Another ID card. For a cartographer. Another etching.
Yes.
But it is giving me something you won't. Like you deciding what I can't slash, can't have. I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers! Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable, whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and, stay out of trouble.
What was Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?
If it isn't my favorite director. The Rangers found a section of the containment sector in the caves, but no house shifts occur down here. Strange. How did the Hiss get into the Foundation?
Same way we did, I imagine. But you need to remember that the Hiss are the embodiment of persistence. Their nature seems to be one of force, to find every possible vulnerability and exploit it. Their only goal is consumption.
I'm sure there's plenty of goodies for them down here. The Nail, for instance.
If the Hiss could corrupt the Nail, I'm sure they would have by now. It must not interest them in its broken state. They could be distracted by the numerous unknown paranatural materials I'm sure are lying around. These are the roots of the oldest house. The Hiss will find plenty of ways to make trouble.
They're pretty good at that. So you've never heard of the Foundation, huh?
I've never even seen the name referenced. Clearly it's highly classified, but for what reason? The problem with these kinds of closed-off, hidden areas is that they were likely sealed for good reason. But now, no one is left to tell us what that reason was.
Any guesses why the Bureau would hide something like this?
I only know what I've observed. This place is spatially rigid, which means it doesn't shift like the rest of the oldest house. And before you ask why that is, I have to admit that I'm clueless. There's some signal interfering with my equipment, making it hard to get a clear reading. It's being emitted from the floor. Maybe I should have brought a jackhammer.
The astral plane is already taking chunks out of this place, Emily. Let's not add to it. So let me get this straight. The astral plane is bleeding into the Foundation.
Correct.
And that's happening because the Nail is damaged. I'd say it's a bit more than damaged, but yes. That is my understanding.
So, what's the connection between the nail and the astral plane?
It's a good question. See, I always pictured objects of power as strings between our plane and the astral. If the nail has a similar relationship, then maybe it's more accurate to think of it like plumbing. Now that the nail is busted, sewage is gushing everywhere.
Not the prettiest metaphor.
I should get back out there.
Agreed. The astral bleed won't stop itself.
Another one of those ID cards. Security chief.